You've been invited into our home, into our heart. Trust in the path and you'll find the answers you seek. Even those who fight against us seek salvation. You're proof of that. We all need guidance in times like these.
So we must be strong. We must be vigilant. Because those on the outside will see what we have built here together in our new Eden. Love. And they will come. And they will try to take from us all that we have built. Judge me, and judge us, the things that we have done. People say that I'm crazy.
This is the world? This? This is the world we built for our children? Communities being torn apart, walls being erected because leaders are too impotent to act. Bullies are too adult to lead righteously.
Mankind is weak and vulnerable. And we are hurtling towards our destruction and no one is willing to do anything about it. I can see that. You can see. But we are not crazy. So what are we supposed to do? We just sit back and await the inevitable?
And I claim to be a perfect man. I saw what was coming and I chose to act, to lead, because society is broken. And the only way forward is to go back to the way things once were. Innocent and pure, so safe and protected in our garden. I can save you.
Jesus Christ, you scared the shit out of us.
Hey, Sheriff. A couple didn't make it back. Boys said...
Anybody grab Burke?
Grady, supposedly, but...
Well, where the hell's Grady?
Ah, Jesus. No, you just relax. Lie back. I'll see you in the morning.
You come out of the bliss too fast. Shit's liable to scramble your fucking brains.
Howdy, miss.
It's a full-time job.
How you doing, pal?
Safe from the cult.
Night does have its advantages.
Hello, sir.
I thought we lost you to that bliss, deputy. Thank God for that sheriff of yours.
Thanks again for the help.
See what you can do to help these folks out.
Good to see you, miss. What's up, girl?
Sorry, I didn't see you. Deputy, I need to ask you something. You ever heard of a fella by the name of Feeney? He was a pharmacist in town. A lot of people looked up to him. Thought he was a pillar of the community, but truth is he was nothing but a dope pusher. Feeney's with the cult now. Helped him create this bliss. Word is, he's up at Jessup Conservatory. It was a beautiful atrium back before, well, before. Now Feeney's using it to grow his poison. Nothing but fields of those awful flowers. So, I was thinking, if you happened to head over there and burn them flowers, well, I bet Feeney'd come running over in a panic.
Nice day today, miss. Oh, we're supposed to be safe in here, but I
kind of
feel like
space pretty good. Folks come out here because it's a good place to shoot a shovel and shut up.
County jail's still safe, thanks to you.
Hello, bud.
Nice day.
I'm not sure how long we can hold out here.
Whew.
fight out the apocalypse here.
There's a reason for laws about transporting propane.
Once you reach the conservatory, you clear the place.
The key is burning all them bliss crops. That's gonna bring Feeny out of the woods. Good luck.
Thank you. this at all. Pads pressed up against our face. Non-stop. We never take the notes for the pain and the suffering of those around us. Because we're going to be able to